This 5-minute solution will show you how to change call screen on iOS 17. If you updated your iOS version to 17, then you can easily change your call screen in just a few steps. First of all, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on messages, and make sure to enable iMessage option. Then tap on share name and photo and enable name and photo sharing option. Then tap on edit, and here you will get bunch of different call screen. You can set any of them. And to create a new poster or call screen, tap on create new. Now you can create a new call poster or call screen using photos, memoji, monogram or emoji. So let's create new call screen from memoji. So tap on memoji, and you can select any memoji from here. And to create your own, tap on this plus icon and select here your skin tone and select freckles, and go to hairstyle. Select your hairstyle from here. You can change hair color. Go to brows. So from here you have to customize your memoji according to your requirements. Once done, tap on done. Select a style for your memoji. Tap on next. You can crop the memoji like this and tap on choose. Tap on next. You can change memoji background. Tap on next. Tap on update. Tap on done. Continue. And this is how we can change call screen on iOS 17. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.